Well, today is unofficial St. Patrick's Day on the University of Illinois campus. It's one of the biggest drinking events of the year, and there have been some concerns with the safety of the event. There are some restrictions this year. The Champaign mayor put a ban on all pitchers and mixed drinks at bars, and they were not allowed to open until about an hour ago. News Center 17's Lisa Sparrow is live in Champaign. Lisa, does it seem like those changes have made any difference?
Some students are finding their way around those restrictions. Now, since bars weren't allowed to serve until after 11 this morning, some students took it upon themselves to serve their fellow students. Champaign police officers arrested three people over an hour ago for serving alcohol out of a residence in the 500 block of 5th Street in Champaign without a liquor license. Also, people started house parties early this morning, and others have already received citations, including some for throwing dangerous projectiles at officers. Now, police officers started patrols early this morning, and Renee Dunn with the Champaign Police Department says there's a reason behind the increased police presence.
Basically deter any criminal activity and also let students know that we are out there and to ensure their safety, and also there to help us with any increased call volume that may come as a result of the activities on campus.
Champaign and Urbana Police Departments are working as a team with Illinois State Police as well as University of Illinois Police and Parkland College Police. Now, the Champaign and Urbana Fire Departments are also assisting them. Dunn says that this year is going slower so far in terms of the number and volume of calls. Last year, the first call they responded to came in around 8 a.m., more than an hour earlier than the first call this year. Reporting live from the Champaign Police Department, Lisa Sparrow, News Center 17.
All right. Thanks, Lisa. I'm sure they'll have a busy day. And with